Banneret Devotions for Saturday, May 27, 2023, by Apostle Grace LaBega. Titled, The Trial of Your Faith. 1 Peter 1 verse 7, KJV, that the trial of your faith, being much more precious than of gold that perisheth, though it be tried with fire, might be found unto praise and honor and glory at the appearing of Jesus Christ. God values the trial of your faith. He says it is much more precious than gold. Some Christians wish to live in a world where their faith is never subjected to fire. They want to sail through life with no hiccups to upset their perfect existence. If that is the version of Christianity you ascribe to, I assure you, it is not the one our Lord and Savior died for. In John 16 verse 33, he says, These things I have spoken unto you, that in me ye might have peace. In the world ye shall have tribulation, but be of good cheer, I have overcome the world. In Mark 10 verse 30, he says, But he shall receive an hundredfold now in this time, houses, and brethren, and sisters, and mothers, and children, and lands, with persecutions, and in the world to come eternal life. At every stage of your life, your faith will be tried because this trial is a cornerstone in the patterns of divine consecration and the basis of qualification for your elevation in God. Hallelujah! Further study, Luke 22 verse 31 to 32, James 1 verse 2 to 4. Golden nugget, at every stage of your life, your faith will be tried because this trial is a cornerstone in the patterns of divine consecration and the basis of qualification for your elevation in God. Prayer, loving Father, I thank you for this truth. I count it all joy when I face any trials and temptations because I know that you are preparing great things for my sake. My attitude in the hard places in life is one of anticipation, because I expect more blessings from the hand of the Father. In Jesus' name, Amen.